Joshua 1 verse 8. Always remember what is written in that book of law. Speak about that book and study day and night. Then you will be sure to obey what is written there. If you do this, you will be wise and successful in everything you do. First John chapter 1 verse 9. But if we confess our sins, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. First Timothy chapter 2 verse 1. First of all, I ask that you pray for all people. Ask God to bless them and give them thanks. Matthew 6 verse 14 to 15. Yes, if you forgive others for the wrongs they do to you, then your Father in heaven will also forgive your wrongs.